Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. So today I'm doing this look. Well, actually I'm not really doing the whole look. Let me know if you want a video on the actual eye makeup and the lips. But I'm actually doing a review on the new Melt Cosmetics Sex Foil Liquid Highlighter. And I did buy the 3-pack in light. I am very pale, as you can see. I did give one of the shades to one of my best school friends to try out, but I got the 3-pack and it came with some cool brushes. I didn't use them yet. I like using the sponges still. But they're very soft. I'll eventually get to use them. And then, so I used, I know I'm gonna put in the video, but for my foundation and stuff, I used the shade Stargazer. It's the lightest one out of the three. And then this one's like more of a pinky hue called Fetish, but it's a digital liquid highlight. It's really pretty. And, you know, it kind of just gives me like a dewy glow. I mixed it with my foundation. And yeah, it looks really nice with your foundation. You don't have to mix it with your foundation. You can use it as a liquid highlighter. You can use it as by itself, and it's used for all over your body too. So you can use one of the darker shades and give you that nice tan glow for summer. And if you're not really into mixing it with your foundation, you can just put it on by itself over your face and it'll give you that nice summertime dewy glow. This stuff I just really like to mix with foundation to give it a dewy texture with the foundation. That way I'm not completely matte. Yeah. But I actually really did like this. This would not definitely be for an everyday thing for me. I like my face pretty matte, except for the highlights I wear. Here is the lightest one, Stargazer. It's very pretty. I'll do a little pump on my hand here for you. I'm gonna just take my sponge here. Look at that pearly glow. That is just so pretty. Oh, that's pretty much what you see mixed with my foundation here. But, I mean, look at that glow. That is just so pretty. It's got like a slight pinky reflex with gold. Very pretty for summer. Now, I wouldn't wear this for winter unless you're missing summer, I guess, but that's not me. You can definitely do that if you're missing summer and you want that nice, pretty, dewy glow because it's winter and winter makes you pasty as hell. But I like being pasty, so you do you, I'll do me. And, my thoughts on this are, I think that they're really good. I think they're cute. And I'll just have to let you guys know how it wore on my face all night, mixed with the foundation. But yeah, these are cute. I haven't tried the highlighter, like the pressed highlighter look of the digital highlights from Melt, but these are, I liked this as a liquid highlighter, and I don't really use many. If you want to know what I'm wearing on my eyes and my lips, or you want a tutorial, hit me up, leave a comment, like, subscribe, share, whatever you gotta do. I am gonna put the foundation tutorial down after this, and let me know how you guys like it. Bye.